so the other bit, yeah, we are now in the taxi on the way to the airport right now. Oh, which airport are we going to now?
We're going to Manchester. Are we south?
We're by the wing.
I know we're by the wing.
Keep going. Excited, aren't I?
Is it these three?
127.
Those three, these two.
These
three there.
These?
Yeah.
These two. Fine.
These three here?
Yes.
I'm recording it. All of this getting on.
Yeah. That's just moving.
We're currently on the plane right now.
Hey!
On Thompson right now. Where it's right next to the wing.
The jet 2 is over there. And yeah. Richard, how happy are you?
Right now, I'm looking at the wings.
right now, so I should see.
And I'm still sucking on my sweet.
Goodbye, Wales and England. Right, wait for some turbulence, and if you're watching this, I'm not probably dead. If I'm not uploading after this, I'm probably dead. Here we go, turbulence. Going through clouds, mates.
What the hell?
Look at the wind. Is that on the camera? Oh god, here we go.
I think the wind's gonna smack.
Here we go, guys. We're above the clouds.
No, we're not. Just do some more.
Sorry if that cut off then, I don't know what happened then. Here we come, Faro Airport. Why did he do that?
We're gonna be going up a long way.
I'm gonna stop recording right here. I'm gonna start a game. Yeah, maze spot. I'm gonna start recording when we're landing.
Meanwhile,
we're
gonna be reading
that. So, I'll see you guys later. I just have to get this. Look at this. Well, they're pretty high now.
Look
at that.
Thank you. So guys, if you can see that, a pair of wings turned up. That doesn't mean anything. Well, it does mean something. It's going up. And right now, we're going to make the turn. Let's do this turn. Mom. Three, two, one. Oh, we go in. Guys, you can't see it, but it is the other way. And oh my god, there's a shark. Oh my god, guys, here's the wheel, so that means we landed. Oh my god, I see the runway. Guys, the battery charge is about to go if this dies on...
It's your mom.
Guys, if it dies, subscribe to both of our channels. Go for Andrew's Pass on anything. And leave a like, thumbs up, whatever, the exact same. Turn on notifications. And yet, now we're landing. Do not know if this is the best part. Sure, that's a rubbish view. Oh my god. Guys, we're about to land. I'm pretty sure those people on those boats, you can't see them, are like, oh, we have to watch this plane land. Oh, it's Thompson. Guys. Please don't die.
You ready, George?
Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2. Five, four, three, two, one. Look what the boat's watching. We're coming in for landing. We're coming in for landing. Over. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, and we're going in for real now. Oh my god. This is the best part of landing. As soon as we landed, oh my god, that's in the press.
Just about.
Whoa. Turns right out. After all.
Where local time is exactly 7 for UK, so it's just coming up to quarter past one.
George.
For your safety, please remain seated and sit down. Fully pants until the time. Switch.
This is really cool thing that George wanted to show you. Called Zoomery, it's actually really cool. George, you gonna jump in with me? You jump in? Yeah? Hang on. I'm gonna go get it.
Jump in, mate!
Oh. Oh, so close. Alright, Sam, you go in, right? And then I'll grab the camera. No. Oh, yeah. Alright, see you a bit.
Right.
Jump in. So very good trick shots.
Yeah, I'm gonna take you for a swim.
Hey everyone, this is the house tour now, the villa tour. So starting off, oh it's not open. This is the front door, can you see? That's the front door, so we'll walk through the front door, we'll see all this, and then go in here. This is where George has slept first. Yeah, this is his bedroom. He slept here with Joe last night. So it's quite nice, this bedroom is. And then we go through, that's that room. Now we go through here. Then we go right, lead us into here. Pretty nice bathroom. Oh yeah, this morning I was looking for George and I couldn't see him. Yeah, it's like looking everywhere. Came in here, this is my view, yeah? Came in here, looking for him. This cupboard was like that, yeah, and I thought, nah, no way. Opened it, guess who I saw in there? George was hiding in that cupboard. Right, anyway. That's the bathroom. Pretty nice that. So now we go right. Desk. This is where me and my dad slept. Pretty nice. Another mirror. Can I open this? No, I'm not gonna fit you with that, it takes too long. Since I slept in that bed. Dad slept in that bed. Quick disclaimer, that isn't his tag, that's Joe's. Don't know why it's in here. Anyway, wardrobes. No, that was the front door, check there. That was the bathroom, that was there. So you keep walking and go right into another bathroom. This bathroom is tiny. We just walk in. That's a little shower. Pretty nice. And then there's a toilet right here. Look. See now, yeah. See now. Sitting down in this toilet, yeah. You're gonna open the door. Hopefully you can see me. You're gonna open the door. Ow. That's all that's gonna happen now. Anyway, so we're walking out of the bathroom. We're walking out. We go right into here, which is my brother's bedroom. Yeah, we go in here. It's my brother's bedroom. So tight, guys. It's so hot. So my brother slept there, Joe, cousin man, and my George slept there. Yeah, look at this picture. Wait. Yeah. Alright, Joe's probably gonna remove that. Anyway, what am I doing? Go in here. This is the kitchen.
Hello.
Mum.
Yeah.
Yep, yep. It's the kitchen. And then in here is just like a laundry room. Now I'll show you our living room.
And the washing room.
So that's all of this. And then at the start of the vlog, I filmed here going into there. You probably saw this and thought, oh, I didn't go in there. Yeah, this is it, here, very nice, very, very nice. Just sit down here, relax and watch the telly. Don't know what's happened to that cable there. What the hell? Okay, right, anyway, time you've been waiting for, you go. Back into the kitchen. Then we go outside on the balcony. Oh.
Washing room?
Yeah, washing machine room. It's like a tiny little room. I thought you were going to lock me in then. Yep. Now we go to this little area outside.
Area.
Yep, and then steps going up to the balcony. See the balcony, guys? Those steps just went up. This is the view. Of and Canfilha in Portugal. Quite nice this. Hey, if you're wondering where Joe, I'm cocky man if you don't know his real name, he is in the pool right now. I'll show you that now. It's another view, yeah. He's in the pool right now. Right, George, my little brother, is naked. Let me just... Hopefully you can't see him, but hopefully you can see Joe. There they are in the pool. Anyway, I don't want George to see this because, as you can tell, he just talks rubbish. I didn't really want him to see this camera, he'll get all dry. Start doing this with me. Anyway. Going down the steps.
Which gate? Let's go through this gate here. Anyway, garage, we can't go in this garage. As you can tell, there's all ants on the floor doing this. You can't get in the garage. Ah, my feet. Can't get in the garage through that door either. If you're wondering, you can't. I've already tried. Oh, see, this is the patio area. These are the stairs. You go out here, and then go round. Yep. Now let's hope George can't see me because the pool's here. Let's just hope he's not going to see me. Oh, he will, won't he? He's going to see me. Peek round the corner. There you go, he's jumped in. There he is there. Oh, I don't want him to see me, guys. Anyway, this is that. I don't want George to see me. How didn't he see me? Right, I'm gonna go back this way. I'm sorry about this. I'll just scoot dead. I'll just scoot dead fast. George just saw me. He didn't see me through the camera though. Back through this gate. And I'll end this vlog. We'll end this clip anyway. Which way? Let's go this way. We'll end the video down here. Back into the living room. Anyway, this is the end of the house tour. Hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully you didn't see George then. He's naked, I forgot about that. Let me just put him on now. He's not going to have much time talking, don't worry. Because the video is about to end now. Anyway. Oh, this grass is horrible. But I'm going to end the video now. Gonna end it down here. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video anyway. Yeah. Big like, subscribe, and below. Hope you enjoyed it. See ya.